Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Side ops list updated. Mission list updated. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Wat Sin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wat Sin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run. Great. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to fool them.
Они использовались спросом даже в Кремле.
КП, это свой один. Потерял визуальный контакт.
Вот благодарность.
Перемещаюсь по следу известной позиции. Прием.
Сделай гигантский рух для новой боевой платформы.
Конец связи.
Extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select a landing support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
military's new weapon codenamed Honeybee. The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The Honeybee must still be hidden at their base, the fort at Dasmasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. You have to get to it before they do. Bring it back here. There's a photo of the target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing, but if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Be careful down there, boss!
The map has been updated.
Yeah.
Where do you think you're going? Bring the honeybee back to Mother Base.
You are about to leave the mission area.
Yeah.
You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Semasi Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid. A Soviet relay base. There's something in there that could lead us to the Honeybee.
Yeah.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. So a sandstorm's come in. Sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy too. Use the situation to your advantage.
Extraction failed.
A dumpster looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward.
Extraction failed.
Yeah.
Please select a strike point. Support helicopter requested.
Our GMP.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamin.
Please select and drop supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Arrived at the mother base.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from its machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Snake! Talk to me! Snake! Snake!
You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smasi Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid.